Voilà, on attend toute la journée le verdict en espérant.
We're going to wait all day for the verdict, hoping that it will match what the public prosecutor asked for. Not necessarily life in prison, as that's given very rarely. But at least an exemplary sentence so that Pascal Simbikangwa understands, if he can, which I doubt given that he still pretends that his behavior was different during the genocide than it was. Given that it's the first trial of its kind in France, I want it to send a strong signal to all the others alleged to have committed genocide, that they will be tried.